Today we will talk about the electrical floor box and its practical installation in the site. So, let us start to know what the floor box is. The floor box is a box set into the floor of an office or a meeting room. This box offering multiple electrical outlets like socket outlets and data outlets. The first step to see how it's drawn in the electrical shop drawing. This is an electrical shop drawing. On its right side is the legend of the drawing, which explains the meaning of each symbol in the drawing. This is the symbol of the floor box. As you can see, inside this room we have multiple floor boxes are connected together with each other on the same power circuit, which is fed from a specific electrical distribution board. This is the name of the panel, while this is the name of the power circuit for the floor boxes. Also, this floor box contains a data outlet, so we must have a data cable to be pulled from the data switch to the location of the floor box without any splicing. The number of the cables is the number of the data outlets. As this cable usually is Cat 6A, so its maximum permitted length usually doesn't exceed 95 meters to avoid disturbing the speed of the signal. If the floor box, its brand and its material submittal is not approved before casting the screed inside the room, so the electrical contractor need to purchase the floor box and let his team to install its back box before the screed casting by the civil team. But in reality, in most of the projects, the screed will be casted before purchasing the floor boxes. So in this case, the electrical contractor must install all the required embedded pipes of all the outlets required inside this floor box. And at the location of the floor box, a block out will be set during casting the screed. This block out can be done using a wooden box, or we can use a foam block. Then, after casting the screed and purchasing the floor box, the electrical contractor will measure the dimensions of the block out in the screed and compare it to the dimensions of the floor box. So, if the dimensions of the floor box are bigger than the dimensions of the block out in the screed, in this case, the electrical contractor will coordinate with the civil contractor to do chipping around the block out with taking care of undamaging the embedded conduits. Then, the back box of the floor box will be installed after that. Mortar will be cast to close all the spaces around the floor box. Later, during the finishing stage, the cover of the floor box will be installed and the outlets will be connected with their respective wires and cables.
Now we'll talk about the electrical floor boxes, which will be installed under tables or under desks, whatever we need based on the architectural drawing and based on the electrical drawing. As you can see here, we have here, this is the floor, okay? This is a block out for the floor box. The size here will be dependent on the size of the floor box and its back box. We can see here, we have many pipes. One pipe contains the data outlet and the other pipes contain electrical wires. Okay, this cable for the data outlet and this is data cable, Cat6A, and these wires, one is coming from the circuit, one is coming from the panel as a circuit, power circuit, and the other one is a looping to another floor box. Here, you can see maybe the back box cannot be fit inside this block out. So later we need to make chipping. We need to make a chipping here around this floor box. So we can put the back box of the floor box, then we can put grouting around the back box. Okay? Later we will see practically the floor box and its components.
back. Now we'll talk practically about the floor box. Okay, this is floor box. This is the cover and its back box here. The brand name of this floor box is MK, made in Malaysia. This is the cover. We can remove it here. And we have locks. Four locks, one at each corner, to lock the cover with its back box. Here, as you can see, we can install here sockets, also other sockets, and also we can have here data outlets, and we can replace the locations, no issue. For example, I need four sockets, so I will install here duplex socket like that one. We have here lock nuts for the conduits. Later we'll remove this one so we can connect our conduit here. Okay, and we can use also the fitting of the conduit to be matching here with the cover. Then the wires will be inside the floor box. Then we'll connect here with the socket. Then we'll fix the socket. Okay. And this is blank cover. And we can remove it. This is in case we need to install other duplex socket here or to add additional data outlets. And this is the data outlet. Okay. Here is the space for the three boxes. Here, as we can see, we have four spaces for data outlet. Then we have here earth terminal for each space. One, two, and this is the third one. So once we'll have here the cables and wires inside the back box of the floor box, will terminate inside the outlets. Then by the screwdriver we'll fix. Okay, consider that we fixed already all the face plates here, face plates. Then we'll install the cover. Then we'll fix, as you can see here, we have lock nut here. This is open, this is to close. Now we fix it, the first one. And this is the second one. Third. And this is number four. Okay, so now the cover is already fixed with the back box of the floor box. Later, if I have PC or whatever, so for example, I need the socket is like that, so I will install my cable. But it's better to make it away. So in here. So I will have a space for the cable of the plug. Then I have here these two spaces to allow the cable coming out from the floor box to outside. So I will connect with the device. Okay. So if I finished, I can remove again the plug and close the floor box and close this too. Then based on the finishing, I will put here whatever I have in the finish. For example, marble, tile, any kind of finishing. So I can put it here. Okay. Then later, these edges of the floor box cover will be above the finishing. Okay. This is to match with the level of the finishing. Okay. Also, take care about the bottom of the installation of this back box. This is to adjust the level of the floor box with the level of your finishing. Thank you.